We invite everyone to come out to the silent protest for freedom of speech, right? We are mourning the death of freedom of speech on the university campus, and we're saying we are protecting our freedom of speech in Jamaica and the Caribbean. Everyone needs to come out. You'll get a tape for your mouth, right? And we'll be walking right at US Gate saying and praying for freedom of speech in this country. Everyone needs to come out. All marchers need to come out, all concerned citizens. If you're a doctor, your freedom of speech is under threat. If you are just a person that has a reasonable opinion, your freedom of speech is under threat. So we invite you to come out Wednesday, 7:30 a.m. to 11 a.m. and also Friday coming, 7:30 a.m. to 11 a.m. Peace.